Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same.
Just not here.
Just having a roof over my head.
On the right.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
So nothing else down here? Really? Okay. Check this room. Oh, a guitar. Fuck yes.
What was that?
Nothing.
Fuck.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
That's what Joss fucking played to her.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Oh, what you?
Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for you, okay? Take on me. Take.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to. Me too. Alright. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
What a tune that is, though. Absolute classic. Thought you could hide from me, yeah? Oh. That works. Alright, there was other stuff over there.
I don't think there's
anything else in here. What is this? Paradise.
It's pretty good.
Well, let's see what I can do better.
Jotting this down. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
This is a lot more open world than the first one.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
It's a hell of a lot. More open.
Looks like that's everything
first
over here.
Is very, very linear. You move from location to location. It's a mission, mission, mission. This is very much, if you want to stop and look around, you can. Very much rewarded. No, we're gonna go for damage. Go all out. Like that, being able to upgrade. It's a lot bigger area than the first one to search to find an upgrade bench. I'm sure I've already missed one. 100%. If I jump up there, I'll die again. Let's check the old map. Oh, damn.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Code? We use gate code. This is West 2, isn't it? Gate codes 0451. Please work. Oh, yes, more loot.
That was was some good scavenging.
Another trading card? And a trophy? So we only have 20 supplements so far. So that's that looted. Head back down this street, carry on all the way to the end. There's a bank, it says. We're not going to be going too far though. Building?
Whoa, check out the tank.
Further on, it says.
Should we get this gas back to the Fethedra gate?
Yeah.
Campfire?
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
100%.
Maybe.
That's definitely Tommy. I don't know. Let's continue. That gate. So we need to go across. There's no bridges.
Found any of them yet? Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Might as well stay on the horse. Let's get this shit going. Let's go find these fuckers.
Go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty fitting. Might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
East 2. I don't want that. East 2. 5, 3, 4, 5.
It worked.
Well, no welcome, maybe.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
That's so stupid.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
They're all fucking gone from here. Doors are wide open. Their clothes are burnt? That's kind of crazy. Really have gone into some detail.
Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
There isn't justice served by us, but... let's get your fucking body torn apart. That's pretty just. Oh, I thought there was actually something in there.
filled up fuel.
Found their gas.
Well,
they've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Fucking Tommy. 100%. I
don't recognize this one either.
It's gotta be Tommy, surely. That's a fucking badass, like. Oh shit, a training manual. Pop that tape. Stealth. Oh shit, nice. That's good. Craft silencers? That's getting learnt straight away. Listen more clarity. Mad. That's sick. Down to learn some fucking silencers. Definitely can't put it on their elder. Revolver.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
Yeah.
This?
100%.
No way.
That was definitely
Tommy is savage.
He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Thought it was.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, we're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Be far off.
Yeah.
Damn.
Come on. We can get out this way.
Fair play, Tommy.
Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
He's making fucking moves. Let's get it.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie. If I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
Got it! And I... got... this.
Big question, though. Where does this take us? I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area?
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
Fucking Christ. Oh,
get the
shit.
Other! Don't lose her! Go!
Fucking shit alone. Fuck, Shimmer. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. That made me jump. Shit.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on, fuck Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms! Skylar! Move up!
Pop your head, pop your head. Why do none of these have ammo? Ah, she does. One bullet, pretty. Carrying your gun is one bullet. Trying
good?
To kill me.
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Jesus. Fucking assholes.
Come.
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Again, mate. Don't be a bitch.
Go! Get around them!
Just let it happen. Go on. Good lad. Taken straight off, mate.
You better start running.
Fuck.
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you.
Teenagers, so can they?
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian?
chick over here. Are you sure she's not on the street? Did you look? How would she get down there? I don't know. Chris has been called in. Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Dana? Hey, what happened to you? We'll see what's up.
I'm on it.
Fucking Ninja Ellie.
Jeez. Think that's all of them? Ooh-hoo. Let's not find out.
From the roof. Some WWE shit. What's up? I thought that was Anna. Oh, fuck. I know I've been hoarding ammo for this moment.
Trespass was an additional unit's location to have a woman since the FOB by EOD. Supplies. Okay.
What about this?
No, sure. Hold on.
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Jump the balcony. Oh, I can't believe they killed the fucking horse, though. We are screwed. Well and truly fucked.
We need to get to the street.
Son of a PS3.
Thank you. Right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted, and here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Look around.
There are a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed 2, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind.
Problem is, they think we killed the other
I can't
ones
believe
as well.
They just attacked like
so that. They don't even know Tommy.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been
refugees?
Here. What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
How many supplements have I got now? 33! Anything? No, it's all 40. Okay.
Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
And there goes my dog again. Oh, damn. Make it easier to swap weapons. Just make sure everything is reloaded. Don't want to get caught off guard. Everything in here. Swimming pool.
to know. Capital N.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Oh, shit.
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing. Huh?
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. What are you doing with that? I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Barrels have been put here for a reason. There's gonna be people. I can feel it. Oh my. That's the wrong button. How the fuck do you not see me? You dick. Fuck, there it is.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Coward!
The fuck did you say to me? Dickhead. Call me a coward again. Dumbass.
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
She could just say that after we kill every single one. Ah, you recognize him? No.
Huge, right?
What about him? No.
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over
him? I sure hope not.
These wolves seem massive. It's way too big of an organization. They're going to be spread out everywhere. Oh. Oh shit.
How do trespassers even get
our company?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Oh. Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Shit!
You're done! I was hoping Dean would, go to the other.
God, please. Take it easy. Just take it easy.
Holy fuck, Ellie.
Well, I was hoping he would tell me something, but... fuck it.
Not yet.
Little tap on the head to, jog his memory.
His QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
The thing is that Ellie's love from Joel so much.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone. Higher ups know what they're doing. Probably. Don't.
Hello, Dina.
Over there, rifle.
Oh, balls.
Always mess up resetting them though. You better just
hey. It's them!
That's fucking zombies. Get the fuck out of here.
Right up there!
Dina. Finally actually proving your worth. Let's fucking get out of here quick.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
I don't like being there. Too many buildings.
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
TV?
Yeah. Come on.
Nice. Making moves.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Oh shit!
Whoa!
What the fuck was that? I ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Zombies, stick a silence room. Fucking traps, of course.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now. Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
It looks they can't read.
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and a big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
Big old Bill.
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
100% leader of the wolves.
Holy shit. These were all shot. I did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just the smell.
All right.
You must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
It's fair. That smell would be absolutely rank.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way. Solid barricade. Okay, well...
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. I'm going that way.
Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Firing, so we can do something on the other pistol. Yeah, we can do the recoil. We'll go recoil. Ooh, cheeky muzzle on it. Nice. A lot more aesthetic changes to the weapon when you upgrade to this game. Obviously that comes over time. Last one was for PS3, this is almost for the PS5, let's be honest. So close to the release date at this point, only a few months away, hopefully. Looking at a end of year release date for the PS5, I think. Give it end of November.
You've really got this area covered.
If not next year.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. More of this stuff.
Huh. Oh, I'm back in this building again. Fuck's sake. Oh, I've done the exact same thing. No! Six digits to Stacy's phone number.
The fuck is Stacy's phone number? Christ.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry, what was that code again? It's gonna be this? Yeah, it is. The last six digits, so it's 655501.
And denied.
Okay, no, I have no idea. Let's keep looking, see if there's another clue. Oh! Call Stacy. 550133. Brilliant. Is it? Yeah, let's go.
Oh shit.
Oh. And I'm full on rifle ammo. So that was pointless. Anything actually in this room? Nope. Okay. Oh, hello. Where the hell are we gonna go? Maybe we need to jump the trucks. Really? That's not where I jumped, honestly. Definitely not. You're about to walk straight into that. Oh god, so am I. Oh, back through the window. Nope, I missed. It's quite on top. I can definitely hit it from here. Claymore.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
That's a trick. What? I was about to say, I don't want to go under if I get grabbed. Ready. Here again. Okay.
Third time lucky. So I'm gonna grab a brick. Pop the top of here. A-ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Smack the claimer on the head. Hop on down. That'll all be looted. That's another tripwire. It's not looted, hello. Okay, cool. And now I'm gonna get grabbed. Okay, didn't get grabbed anyway. Is that the end of the tripwire shenanigans?
Oh, shit. No. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here.
I need some more bricks. Ah. Oh my god. You know what? What? Oh, I don't want to shoot it.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh, need to get in there. There it
perfect.
Is. Stay low.
Could have had them all again, let's be honest. And Tommy's had them all again. He's always having all the fun.
Fuck. Oh, it's brutal.
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside.
Oh, an arrow. That's a point. Where is Ellie's bow? Come on. Bring back the OG bow. Stuff in there. Glasses, bricks. Nothing. Jesus Christ.
Be careful.
Let me clarify. Yeah, good for that. Where the hell am I gonna go?
Oh, this way. Through the vent. Oh, shit.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know.
Holy fuck.
It's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, fuck. We've got ourselves into a mess here.
I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just...
Oh, shorty! I do not mind a shotgun. Another card? Where am I gonna go? Top floor already.
You hear that?
What is that?
It's a fucking radio. Canteen. So I'd be taking that straight away. Is that Leah?
That's her.
Yep.
Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Copy? 6, acknowledge. Over.
Dina. It's all of them.
Hi, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Looks.
One down.
Watch out. Over there.
Oh, shit. Thought there was. We're fucked. He's on top.
Oh,
hell they go? Comb this entire area. Around here somewhere.
Messy, but that'll have to do. Is that all of them?
And he's still standing?
I don't think so.
Take that as a yes.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
Work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks. Okay.